Well, guys, I'm going to go outside and shoot a short video of the Case 1550 Dozer, the ERTL conversion that I have done many, many, many times. I'm going to go out and push a little dirt. We'll see how it goes. A little cold outside, a little bit damp. I'm no dozer operator, so we'll see how it goes. Hope you guys enjoy. It's going to be a quiet video. All you're going to hear is the squeaking of the dozer. So no music, nothing playing. So I hope you enjoy. Well, I don't know about you guys, but she got down and dirty, and I thought she did quite well. I don't know. You have to let me know what you think. That's my 1550.